NBA players are some of the richest people on the planet. They spend their wealth on parties, houses, and most fascinating cars. What fascinating cars, you might ask? They do not buy ordinary cars like us, but super luxurious and one-of-a-kind pieces the world has ever produced. These are the most expensive cars NBA players own. Watch the video to find out who owns a $3 million car. Let's begin. 1. Russell Westbrook, Lamborghini Aventador, $400,000. The ex-MVP and reigning king of the triple-double, Russell Westbrook, is the owner of the flashy Lamborghini Aventador. The 9-time All-Star and 2017 NBA MVP is said to have spent close to $400,000 on one of the most desired and luxurious supercars ever created. How many professional athletes who make a lot of money do you think are known to own a Lamborghini Aventador? The Westbrook Aventador can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 3.0 seconds and has a top speed of over 210 miles per hour. 2. Lamar Odom, Rolls-Royce Phantom, $405,000. Lamar received one of the best presents a man could get, a $400,000 Rolls-Royce Phantom from none other than his ex-girlfriend, Khloe Kardashian, after the dynamic forward and the Los Angeles Lakers won the 2010 NBA title. Odom dating one of the Kardashians was undoubtedly big news at the time because the family was a very sought-after group of women. But getting such an enormous gift from a man's girlfriend is incredibly uncommon, to put it mildly, especially since the vehicle has 450 horsepower thanks to its 6.8-liter engine. 3. Dwyane Wade, Mercedes SLR McLaren, $500,000. Dwyane Wade, one of the greatest shooting guards in NBA history, played for the Miami Heat and was a 13-time All-Star and 3-time NBA champion. The ultimate Hall of Famer undoubtedly made a ton of money throughout his career. Wade might have found a match to his caliber in the Mercedes SLR McLaren, which is uncommon to a special talent. Wade's SLR has a V8 engine that allows it to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 4 seconds. And if that weren't enough, the Mercedes has a maximum speed of 210 miles per hour. 4. Magic Johnson, Rolls-Royce Phantom, $500,000. Magic Johnson is both a one-of-a-kind athlete and a one-of-a-kind celebrity. He is the greatest point guard of all time and the one who helped the NBA reach new heights. Very few players commanded the court as much as the great point guard did, a 5-time champion and 3-time MVP. It is only reasonable to assume that Magic drives a Rolls-Royce Phantom that costs at least $500,000 for a player of his stature. With a net worth of almost $600 million, the illustrious NBA player's Phantom tops his own charts. It's quite unlikely that he owns a vehicle with a bigger price tag than this one. 5. James Harden, Rolls-Royce Wraith, $500,000. Since James Harden has been the league's top shooting guard for the past 7 years and has completed a few max contracts, the beard can buy just about any car he wants. James's custom-painted Rolls-Royce Wraith is without a doubt his most recognizable car. The car is truly a one-of-a-kind work of transportable art, making Harden distinctive both on and off the court. Naturally, a car that costs $500,000 must be capable of reaching top speeds, and the Wraith can do it easily thanks to an engine with 600 horsepower. 6. Shaquille O'Neal, Rolls-Royce Phantom, $500,000. Shaquille O'Neal, a 3-time Finals MVP, has an estimated net worth of $500 million, which allows him to pretty much purchase as many cars as he wants. This $500,000 Rolls-Royce Phantom is no exception. Shaq took advantage of an NBA All-Star Weekend event to buy this specific Rolls-Royce Phantom, continuing his moment in the spotlight with a unique present for himself. Shaq's Rolls-Royce has obviously been modified to fit the big man, who stands over 7 feet tall, comfortably, and also includes the unique pieces and paint treatments the former Lakers star requested. 7. Dwight Howard, Bentley Mulsanne, $405,000. On an NBA court, Dwight Howard is no longer a superstar center. Nevertheless, he has amassed enough cash to be able to acquire a variety of expensive cars that the average working population can only imagine. The $400,000 Bentley Mulsanne vehicle that Dwight drives is appropriate for an 8-time All-Star and 3-time Defensive Player of the Year. Despite the fact that Dwight wasn't always the tallest center on the court, he stands out among the crowd. Because he can commute in comfort and remain at ease, a truck is ideal for Dwight. It's hard to spend $400,000 on a truck, but Dwight made spending almost $1 million on a car look ordinary. Not only this, we have another car from his garage on our list, and that is Knight 15th truck, $600,000. The Knight 15th truck reduced $600,000 from the bank account of Dwight. Dwight stands out as a player because he is a 6'10" monster even when walking down the street. But he stands out even more when he is driving a truck designed for an all-star. It is well known that Dwight Howard drives his $600,000 Knight F-Team truck, which is equipped with a V10 6.8-liter engine that produces 300 horsepower, to games. The Knight truck weighs 13 tons by itself, but the 265-pound powerhouse of a center makes sure his ride meets the bill of our star. 8. LeBron James, Maybach 57S, $415,000. LeBron James, one of the highest-paid athletes in NBA history, has the resources to easily buy a new car whenever he wants. The King's Maybach 57S was designed with quality and power in mind, making it a vehicle intended for luxury. The $415,000 price tag on the Maybach 57S is not for the faint of heart. The King can reach high speeds of almost 180 miles per hour thanks to the 612 horsepower engine that the car is equipped with. Moving on, we have another car from LeBron's collection that made it to our list. Lamborghini Aventador, $670,000. LeBron James is one of the flashiest sportsmen in American sports history. Now that King James is a billionaire, he can afford to buy whatever car he wants, even a Lamborghini Aventador that costs more than $650,000. The Lamborghini owned by King James has a unique wrap that was the result of a multi-artist cooperation, making it incredibly eye-catching. 9. Derrick Rose, Bugatti Veyron, $1.7 million. Derrick Rose, the youngest MVP in history, rose to fame as soon as he began garnering media attention for his outstanding performance on the court. Rose purchased a Bugatti Veyron for $1.7 million, fitting for the youngest MVP. The high-performance car has a W16 engine and four turbochargers, which give it at least 1,000 horsepower. Yep, you heard it right, 1,000. This Bugatti is designed with safety and comfort in mind. 10. Michael Jordan, Bugatti Veyron Sang Noir, $2 million. Six-time NBA champion Michael Jordan is the proud owner of a $2 million Bugatti Veyron Sang Noir, one of the most extravagant vehicles ever made, in true GOAT style. Given his supremacy on an NBA floor and the brilliance of his off-court endeavors, Jordan deserves a car of this stature. It is a rocket on the streets and highly dazzling when parked, and only a small percentage of people will ever have the opportunity to regularly drive a Bugatti. But Jordan undoubtedly enjoys this privilege. And last on our list is Mercedes McLaren SLR 722 Edition, $3 million. It is generally accepted that Michael owns this $3 million car, but has never driven it enough to make use of it. It is assumed that Michael eventually decided to sell the car soon after he bought it, perhaps because the asking price was too excessive. $3 million for a car is a significant financial hit, even for a billionaire. According to rumors, Jordan's McLaren, which reportedly cost $3 million, is the most expensive vehicle the former Bulls superstar has ever owned. Since no NBA player earned as much money as the GOAT did, it is certainly the most expensive car any NBA player has ever owned. No one does it like him, right? And that's it for this video. Please like the video and make sure to subscribe to our channel if you found this video fascinating and interesting. To make sure you don't miss any uploads, tap the bell icon. Share the video and provide all of your feedback in the comments section. See you in the next one!